Why does my iMessage not work?
I wonder if your chatter was so inane it could not listen to it anymore and shut down rather than read another really boring, repetitive text message.
While Apple devices are pretty smart, I do not think they have more self-awareness than most of the users.
You might have the cellular data option turned off.
I'm pretty sure the phone is on.
The phone could be on but not have the cellular option on. You could access it through General, then Cellular, Cellular Data before selecting on.
How do I know that's the problem?
If you turn on the phone and there's no 3G or 4G symbol showing, it doesn't have a working Wi-Fi connection.
I'm pretty sure I'm on network.
If you are roaming on and off network, you'll also need to select to have roaming data on. Just in case you are not on network.
A lot of Apple phones solve their problems by resetting or restoring.
You can try to solve the problem by turning off Wi-Fi, rebooting the phone, and then re-enabling Wi-Fi.
So I restart the phone and the Wi-Fi connection.
And doing it in that order essentially reboots both sets of settings in one action, instead of turning both on and off and hoping something resets correctly.
What if it is more than the network Wi-Fi settings?
Then you'll need to deactivate iMessage. Then reset the network settings, though this might require you to re-enter any network keys.
And then iMessage should work.
It should. If it does not remove the iPhone's latest updated, if that happened right before iMessage died.
I did not do a recent update.
Then the solution might be installing the latest update.
And if that does not work?
Restore to factory defaults is always an option.
For Apple devices, that's always an option, if not the default solution.